Hello guys, welcome back to the channel, welcome back to the car world. In this channel we tell you the detailed reviews, comparison and latest updates on of all the cars. So let's get started, and I just request you please subscribe my channel and also like the video. So now let's get started, and in this video we'll be now talking about the MG Hector Plus versus a normal MG Hector. What is the difference, prices, expected launch dates, and everything in detail we'll be going to talk about slowly. Now first let's see the Hector. Now this is not normal MG Hector. This is the design, front design of the car. This also looks quite elegant, quite cool. The car has a stance of itself, but the wheels look small somehow. They should be at least 18 inches with the car of this size, but after all the car looks good. There is nothing that disappoints from the front design. All LED units look quite good. Now let's have a look at the interiors. This is how the interiors look like of both the cars. Both the cars will have similar kind of interiors. This is the interior of the car. You can see all black interior. Looks sporty, looks good. The big infotainment screen looks quite amazing. And also the ambient light in the cup holders look dope. And then this is the detailed, like a closer view of the instrumental cluster, and also the touch screen, the big touch screen, the Volvo type touch screen looks good. And this is basically the middle row of the MG Hector Plus. It is a 7-seater, and it will get options of 6 and 7 seaters. So this is the 6-seater version. This is the captain seat as Innova gets. So this is the captain seat version. Looks premium, and MG Hector Plus will be more offering towards the comfort, not towards luxury. So this is the engine on offer. This is the multi-jet engines, diesel engine source from Fiat, produces 170 bhp, and now this is the petrol engine. The MG petrol engine produces 140 bhp, and then both the cars will have the same engine, no changes with the engines. And then now let's come on to the colors. These are the five colors available. Now the second burgundy color is only available with the top end spec. Good color choices, but no dual tone options somehow in both the cars. And the plus point to the MG Hector Plus is it gets a specific color. It's a quite a premium blue color, as you can see the side shot of that color. This is the MG Hector Plus dark bluish type color, but looks quite premium though. So let's now talk about the safety features. Now both the cars get 6 airbags on the top spec variants. So quite a good safety. 6 airbags provides quite good safety. Electric tailgate opener for the top end. Again, this is the special features we are now talking about. Obviously, then we'll talk about the detailed features in the end. And now this is the touch screen. Both the cars will get similar touch screens, no changes with the touch screen. And this also gets the 360 degree camera, as you can see on your screen. Now it also gets front and rear sensors, and 360 degree camera I showed you in the earlier picture. Both the cars will get these things. These are the special features, and both of them will also get a panoramic sunroof. This is a quite a big panoramic sunroof for quite airy feel in the cabin. Looks good, looks airy. And also, now talking about the safety, both the cars are equipped with the electric brake force distribution, that's also known as EBD, and both the cars are also given ABS, that is on your screen, anti-braking system. So that's it. And then these are obviously the basic features. Obviously these cars are meant to have these, and now they both also have the speed sensing door locks. These are quite basic features for a car of this size and mandatory too. But yes, now let's talk about the what is the MG Hector Plus basically. So it's a 3-row version of the normal Hector. If it get pilot seats, now the features are on your screen. It will get the iSmart technology, a 10.4-inch touchscreen, 360 degree cameras, front parking sensors, 6 airbags, ABS, EBD, 3-point seat belts, and fatigue reminder also. The top trims will also be equipped with features such as the panoramic sunroof and the power tailgate, as I showed you. So quite a good feature list, quite upweb. Now the MG Hector Plus interior will be similar to the sibling. This is a similar interior to the sibling, but it will be more oriented towards the comfort. So the more comfort oriented the car is, obviously the captain seats will provide more comfort to the car. So basically the MG Plus is more towards the comfort side. Now this is the main comparison. Both the engines will be the same in both the Hector and Hector Plus, but the difference will be of the third row, and the third row or the six or seven seater option. Both cars will get the same 1.5 liter turbo and the 2 liter diesel engine for the diesel. Now this is how the car looks like from the front. This is the MG Hector Plus. Now the grille has been redesigned. The LEDs have been redesigned. DRLs at the backside. Now the tail lights also have been redesigned, and also the bumper have been given a new look. That's a sporty look the bumper has been given. Now the MG Hector Plus is obviously bigger by 40 mm in length, and also gets subtle changes that I told you earlier. Now this is again the middle row. This one is the six-seater version, as it gets the captain seats for more comfort and comfort-oriented car. As I told you, this is that, and it will also get a seven-seater, in which this seat will be the normal three-seat car, so it will become a seven-seater. Now the car has been spy testing on Indian roads many a times, and these are some pictures of the spy cars which are spotted testing. And now the cars have also started reaching the dealerships. The launch will be somewhere expected around second week of July. Don't take me granted, but these are just expectations because the cars have been reaching the dealerships. Now let's talk about the pricing. The pricing of the MG Hector Plus will be around 1 to 1.5 lakhs over the MG Hector. And now the expected prices are to start from 14 lakh rupees ex showroom, and are actually to go till around 19 lakh rupees for the top end variant. Now the competitors are XUV500 and two more. Now what will you get when you pay this premium? Like, what all you get extra from the regular Hector? And that is now the 40 mm increase in height, a premium new dark blue color, looks premium, more seating capacity, captain seat, better plastic quality, better interior quality than the normal Hector, and now obviously comfort. So these are the basic things that you get over the normal MG Hector when you pay this much premium, the premium of around 1 to 1.5 lakh rupees. So this is all you get, and this is the basic comparison of both the cars. Both the cars are actually same. The just main difference, if you see, is just a tweak in the front and in the seats. Otherwise, everything more or less remains the same. So this is a detailed comparison review and features, everything we have told you now. And that's the end to this video. And if you liked it, please give it a thumbs up. Also, subscribe to our channel. I'll see you guys in the next one real quick. Bye bye.